If I can remember, if I can copy this over to the other side, which I believe is there, there and there, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 3, and then it stops there, is that right? Right, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 starts again there. And there, 2 and 3. Oh, I need to fill this in. Crap. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, we need to go to there, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 go to there. Alright, continuing. Let me put down some torches. 1, 2, 3. Three, four, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, there, there, one, two, three, four, there. I actually don't think I can get enough item frames by next week. I probably can get enough signs. Although I don't know if I wanna just spend the whole day just sitting here typing all the items in. Alright, I'm gonna spare the viewers that at least, I guess. I'm gonna try and get all the signs in place. So farm a bunch of birch and place a bunch of signs. Did I bring extra torches? I don't think I did. What am I talking about? I can make torches. Alright, so the bottom walls is pretty much this. Right, and then the top walls Gonna need proper blocks. Probably not that many. And then get up. There. To that level. Oh, I haven't changed that. Wait a minute. That's not right. We don't have that. Don't have that, and we don't have this. Okay, how do I do this? Popper, popper, snow, snow, popper, 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 snow, snow, popper. Okay. And that is at this level. Popper, popper, snow, snow, pauper, 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 snow, snow, pauper, pauper. Ah, crap. I said it was easier from down here, right? That goes all the way across. That goes to there. That one, two, and then pauper. Although it's really not enough just to. I need like put the floors up there too. It's kind of silly not to have floors. Can't stand on anything. Well, I try to put the signs in. Right, that goes to there. That goes to there. That goes to there, right? All right, out of blocks again. One, two, three, four, that should do. That and this. I mean, I think that's how I did it. Alright, and then walls. Let me just check actually. Yeah, no, that's how I did it. I should put the floors in. Okay, let's put the floors in. Right, force. To there. This seems different from the other side, doesn't it? Did I mess this up? 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. And 1, 2, 3. Right, and then a whole bunch of torches. Way more than we need, probably. Just to be safe. And then the walls. Snow. So what do I need to do? I need to set up a... I have time actually. Set up a birch farm. Making snow is easy. We don't really need to go out of our way to make snow. Making the pauper blocks takes more time. You have to harvest the chorus plants and then furnace them. I guess I'll do that during the week as well. Not active, just have to like sit there and wait for it to grow. And yeah, make about 1,300 signs. Actually, no, wait a minute, no. It's 2 items per sign. It's only about 650 signs. It's okay. No, it's 1,300 item frames, though. Okay, so that's the two wings. Let me just, like, check on this. Is this how I did it the other side? It is, right? Okay. So that's the two wings. With eventually we have like signs and item frames all along the walls. Okay, let me What's some of this stuff? Away for now. And let's set up this birch farm wherever I want to put it. Probably over here. I need to be near this stuff. I need to be near enough the furnace and the pauper for that stuff to grow. I guess just like this, this open area here. It's not gonna be permanent, I don't think. It's gonna be like a temporary birch farm. Wood? Haha, 2 birch saplings. You gotta start somewhere, I guess. How many trees do I have? 4? Although the good thing about birch is that you can just harvest them from the ground. Alright, I need saplings. One sapling there. I'm not getting very many saplings here, am I? How many do we have? I chopped down 4 trees and I got 6 saplings. This is gonna take a long time. I mean, there might be more there. Or there might not. Is that it? Is that it? No, oh, one more there. It's not too bad. 11 saplings! From small things, a birch forest shall grow. How is this? Crocs are in vanilla now, I believe? Or am I misremembering? Wait, Crocs? Let's put this here. Not there. 1, 2. Well, maybe there. 1, 2. I think 2 block gap is the minimum. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Oh, what? Wait a minute. Why is this off? Why is this torch not in line with the others? 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Wait a minute. Wait a minute, that torch was in line. The other one is not in line with the others. Alright. Wait, why is that not in line with the... Oh no, my torch grid is not accurate. Okay, so there's our the beginnings of a birch farm. And whatever birch I get, we're gonna make a bunch of signs. 18 more signs, yay. And then we're gonna go back over there and put the signs on the walls. Okay, so I guess that's it for this week. Oh, I just realized I went 10 minutes overtime. That's okay. So during the week, I will get more pauper, keep harvesting those, putting them in the furnace, and I will get a whole lot of birch signs. And if I'm really hardworking and industrious, I will have put all the birch signs on the walls of the two wings. And we will see if we can fit every item onto the walls there. If not, we might need a third story. Alright, I guess I'll see you next week.